Right, welcome back. Drift event, this air I do.
Let's go!
On a few races, just to try and level up a few cars a bit, but not much. And then a couple of drift events, but I'm still getting used to it.
Here we go!
Challenges to do.
Okay, I can do this.
Drift, drag, and some races.
You from London? I was there a few years back.
Silver Rock is my home now. For battle for us.
Just lost
came
there
for a second chance. I get it.
Yeah, well, I'm still waiting for it. You see that? Woo! I am on fire!
An artist, Mac?
Nah, mate, I do this for the rush, you know.
Just what an artist would say.
Keep it going, Mac.
Right, beat the score. That's all that matters.
Ooh. What? Oh, that better pop out.
Before drifting.
Oh, damn, there goes the noise bomb.
A bit too wide on that one.
Well done.
Oh, nice. Sweet.
Boom! Score one for Fortune Valley.
Yeah, I managed to sort myself out a drag car. This is my drift car. It's obviously still got that Subaru for the off-road and my black S2000. And I picked up a 911 Carrera as a runner. But yeah, we'll give that a boost. So there's another three. There's four races in each set, so...
Nice job on the whip snake loop.
Uh-huh. I made light work of that record.
We'll do the bridge run next. Prove to me this wasn't a fluke.
Twist my arm.
So that'd be the last mission. I'll do that courier one. My car's just about the same level. Oh, no, I'm on... what's my car? 209 on this car, but I think my other car's... Okay, I'll have to do it. So I've got some... next drift event there. And... also I've got... off-road sprint race. Don't think my car's done up enough for that. And what we got down here? Speed cross. They're actually really good. That Mini Clubman's crazy. I thought it might have been a drag race. What we got here? I'll give that a go. Alright, let's see if I can fast travel anywhere close. Alright, there we go. Right, I need to switch cars. Right, let me go to the garage. I think I'm going to need to be in my race car for that. I could take that Skyline, but I'm going to use my Honda because that's the first one I got. I still got it. So that's my drift. That's one I was given. There's my drag car. And where'd that come from? Oh, there's a derelict I've got I'm building currently. So swap that. There we go. So I could use that, but I think I'm going to stick with my Honda. I've got no speed cross car at the minute, so. And this is my runner. Yeah, sweet. So let's jump in my Honda. Oh. And let's fast travel back to there. I'll set a route. And I'll try out this race. I might need to upgrade a little bit. At the right level, 233. 290, so should be okay.
We were six warring leagues, exiled from the city by the house. But out here, we found our common cause. We are the Silver Six, and one day you will hear about us.
Damn, I've got a lightweight car compared to this.
Tyler? Little Tyler Morgan? It's really going down. Dios mio, I can't believe it.
What's the joke here, Gaio?
That you're gunning for the house. I heard, but I thought he's crazy, but he's not that crazy.
dead serious. Lena's gonna pay for what she did.
Damn, boy. Little Ty got some bark. Why are you trying so hard, Gaudon? I got something that will be a lot easier for you. We'll talk after the race.
Okay.
Oh, we've taken some precautions against the house. You see what I mean? Follow my directions. Get here on time, and you'll get your race.
So where did this come from?
Location over rate. It's where you and I crashed that Mustang back in high school.
You always blame me for that. That was all you, Dio.
Details. We're almost ready, Juapurate.
Where are we racing?
That was a nice race. I enjoyed that. Well, I'll take a little bit of air time, but yeah, I like that.
Fine, I'm a man of my word. Just sent you the location.
Was that supposed to be a challenge?
You think that's impressive? The outlaw's rush is gonna crush you. If you can even get past me.
Oh, I'll get past you. And I'll be ready for Lena, too.
Oh, I didn't say Lena. I said the rush.
Same difference.
Take it from me, amigo. It's not.
Right, let's check this one out. Drift up 1600 yards. Oh, well, let's give it a go.
Man, what's changed, Gaio? Sticking it to the house seems like it would be right up your alley.
Yeah, we tried. We really did. But this is better. We're done getting crushed by the house. Now, enough talk. You got a race to lose.
Elsewhere for the minute. Say off that nice racing, I can't believe it, just two head-ons, right, just like that. Sweet, but the first few laps could have been a lot better. Wings. Oh yeah, I didn't get a drift. Forgot about that. I mean, you've got five in this one, this quest line.
I forgot how slick you were behind the wheel, Cabrón. Come on, drop this crazy fight, bring your crew, and come run with us. We found a nice foothold in Beelings that really need people with skills like yours.
Are you kidding me, Gaio? Don't tell me you're still running the same crap that got our old man busted.
It's different this time.
Sure, this time it's gonna get you busted. Totally different.
Just show up for the next race. We'll show you how good it is out here.
Oh, so that's what a bait crate is. Alright. lightweight S2000. Alright, maybe I shouldn't have picked up the crate. Get a heavier race car. Car's battered. It's all kicking off. I get for that. Some cash. All right, yeah, I'll have a bit of extra top speed. Lose a little bit of, I don't know. It's 24. Yeah, go on, why not? What else we got? Alright, so we got that. I might hit the speed, try the speed cross them in. I think there was about 15 or so of those to do before that's completed. So yeah, let me do that. Let's fast travel to that.
Takes your money and makes themselves billionaires.
Damn, stay in the car. Speed cross.
This is the voice of the streets. Racers, the Fortune Valley Speed Cross Series tryouts are being held today. Those who qualify will compete.
Right. Speed Cross Series. Time to meet Mac.
Here goes nothing.
Yeah, there's some concentration on this one. Looks like Ken Block stuff. Took my off just for a split second there. Damn, I'm at 160k already. What's going on? That was a perfect first lap anyway.
This just keeps getting sweeter.
I have got to be setting a record or something.
Really unexpected.
Now,
I didn't
next.
Think I'd score that highly in that. That first lap was the one. That was just a perfect lap. That was really unexpected. Starting to zone in a bit there on the driving now. And I used to love Need for Speed. But I love Payback. Yeah, look, there's quite a few in this one.
Up on the first qualifying course. Beat the next one and you're in.
Yeah. Right, that's my garage, just head to the garage. Let's have a look. So I've got a few races to do. I've got a sprint race there. Yeah, see, my car's only on 206, level 216. It needs to be 225 at least. Otherwise, I'm going to get whooped probably. Got a drift over there. See, a little driver back in this car, and then add a few more cards. Bump it up few levels, and then I'm gonna go and do that sprint race, this one here. Right, so I'm gonna leave it there for now and then bust that, level this up a little bit, this car, and then do that next sprint race. The courier race, and I think I'm still on level 3, so I've just gone to level 4, I think. I'm not quite sure, I'll have to have a look to unlock some better cars and stuff like that. So, alright, until next one, ta-da for now.